crazy people out there, check this out. Last year, this crazy dude right here, see that? He made an entire haunted house facade on his own from scratch with some brain strips and a little bit of foam insulation board. I know, it's crazy, right? You wouldn't believe it until you've seen it. But why don't you come back over here to Unhinged Productions and check out what craziness this fool's doing this year. I'm sure you're not going to be disappointed.